We're still doing shapes this week. I hope you're having fun looking through your house and finding shapes. We're going to need to read another book called Shapes. This book is by Scholastic. As I read this book, maybe you can go find some of these items in your house. Let's see. Our first shape is a circle. Look at this ball. It's a circle and it has red circles inside of the big yellow circle. Maybe you can find a ball in your house. The next one is a square. This is a pretty green square with a gold bow on it. That's so pretty. Maybe you can find a square like this in your house. Ooh, we have a rectangle. This one is a red picture frame rectangle with some butterflies inside. Then we have a triangle. That orange triangle. It's a little rattle. Do you have a rattle at home? Alright. Ooh, next we have a diamond. This one is four diamonds making one big diamond. Look at all the colors. We have orange and blue and green and my favorite color, pink. What's your favorite color? Then we have a heart balloon. So cute. All right. Oh, next we have an oval. It's an egg. Do you have any eggs at your house? Then we have a star. This one looks like a fairy wand. So cute. Oh, this one's a cross. It's made out of Band-Aids. I hope you don't have to use any Band-Aids. And then we have an arrow. It's a cool shape. Maybe you can find an arrow at